This chip in one serving has about 235 calories. Ours has 28.
For the same size serving?
For the same size serving.
Wow.
So 85% less carbs and zero fat.
That's awesome.
It's not as salty, which is nice. You can definitely tell it's thicker because it won't break when you put it in a dip. I can tell this wouldn't break.
What would you say if I told you that was a diet chip? There's zero fat in it, it's fried, and it has 85% less carbs
than
the chip that you first tried.
That's amazing.